All right, we got a second alarm here in Queens. It looks like they're getting a handle on it.
The destination is on your right, 5922 41st Avenue.
Gotta go that way. Let's go. Buddy, let's go. Let's go.
Let's see if I can get an angle back here. Fire's in the back here. A heavy fire in the rear of the attic. They're trying to hit it right now. Here it comes, it's showing itself. There it is. Second alarm in Queens. Members coming in with the lines. We're gonna try to hit it from back here. Buddy, how are you? All right. Get it. You got a match?
You got guys working up there.
You did?
Last June.
They don't want the line open up because they got guys working up there.
I'm
All right, looks like they're knocking it. No, it's a second. It's a second. They dropped it about 5 minutes ago.
I thought I heard this.
Yeah, they had another job. We so did I. Look at this. Headway with this fire coming out from the attic, heavy fire. We got a line in there, they're gonna spray now. There they go. There they go.
I loop around at Ferry Point Park and come north from the bridge, okay? Engine 64, that's full. Ladder 47, same message. Yeah, about 4 7 to Bronx. We're already jumping on over by the interchange. All right, 10-4.
They got that little corner knocked out. Now they got to get up in there.
10-4 by exit 1.
It's still in there.
Yeah.
Experience.
Huh?
Experience.
I think there's heavy fire pushing on the other side, but I'm not sure. It's showing again.
Yep.
It's still in there. It's in the roof area.
Yo, you should be back in the command channel now.
Down the
hut.
We don't see anything. Could you ask any of the companies if they have anything?
I'm gonna go back up front and see what I can see back there. We still got our members working over here. They're bringing in a towel out. I don't know if they're gonna put it in operation. Trying to put that tower ladder up. Try to get this knockdown on top.
We had to, but it's not like that.
they're gonna put the towel out off you. It doesn't look like it. Two to hit it from the outside. I'm gonna try to hit it from here. I don't know if they're gonna put the tower ladder up because of the power lines. Getting a line, they're gonna try to hit it from the outside. There might be some blurry slots on this video, but it's the best I can do right now. Radio stuff too, but the battery's dying. Thank you. fire. Film a little bit more and then I'm out of here. Guys, we're gonna have to get out of here. This is the second alarm in Queens. I don't know the details of the address. I just got here. It looks like they got a good handle on it. You saw all the operations. They have members still working in the attic and then the second floor. I'm gonna go around the other side and then I'm done. I think they're gonna put the tower ladder up, but I don't know yet. They've been trying to do it for a while, but they got all those lines in the way. Heavy traffic conditions of some kind, but it looks like that was a vacant house, so. A few more minutes and then I'm done. Move along. So that was the second alarm in Queens. See you all on the other side. 2 and 2.